From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the S&P 500 and the NASDAQ 100. You can see that the S&P 500 has broken down significantly during the trading session on Monday, as this is yet another bashing of the market. So I think it's only a matter of time before we start to measure this 200-point move out and go lower. That sends this market down to 2,400. Now, having said that, the Federal Reserve meeting on Wednesday, you know, probably more the statement than anything else, could move the market, and it could move it in both directions. So there is that possibility. But I think even if we see a bit of a pop from maybe a data-dependent statement, I think it's not until we clear these wicks that you can take that pop seriously. And I think people would start to worry about the economy. So I think even if we rally on Wednesday, it's still a selling opportunity. NASDAQ 100, same situation. We're below the 6,500. These wicks here need to be cleared to take it seriously on any rally. Don't think that happens. I think the 50-day EMA provides negative pressure. If Jay Powell doesn't sound even slightly dovish during the statement on Wednesday, this is going to get hammered. So I think really we're just going to see more of the same back and fill, just continue to sell rallies.